Well, things were looking up for a Northern Kentucky restaurant. Then the floor dropped out, quite literally. Reporter Brian Maines tells us why the owners of Bard's Burgers and Chili in Latonia are now depending on community support to stay open.
After months of uncertainty and a downturn in business due to the coronavirus pandemic, things were starting to pick up for Jordan Stevenson, owner of Bard's Burgers and Chili in Latonia.
It was kind of a big adjustment. It all kind of hit us really fast, and we kind of just did our best and just kind of kept readjusting our game plan. And everything was going really nice when we got back to the 33% capacity dining.
The floor fell out for Bard's quite literally in mid-January. That's when the sewage pipes underneath the restaurant collapsed. Lindsay Dreyer is the general manager of Bard's and Stevenson's fiance.
With all the plumbing stuff that's happened, obviously financially, we just weren't prepared for that because we've been running through our nest egg of to keep our employees employed.
Dreyer said after the pipe collapse forced Stevenson to close the restaurant completely, he took to social media, asking customers and community members for their help.
I mean, the community outreach and the community support has just been unreal.
By Friday, a GoFundMe set up to help Stevenson pay for plumbing repairs in the restaurant had raised more than $4,000. And another local business, NKYT's, launched a raffle to raise more money to help Bard's.
It's been really, really heartwarming to see the community outreach and just neighbors and people that we know just giving us positive messages, telling us to keep going.
The couple also has rented a food truck to offer takeout dining as Sanitation District 1 determines how much of the building's underground plumbing needs to be replaced.
We'd just really like to say thanks to everybody that's reached out.
People can learn more about Bard's Burger and Chili by visiting WCPO.com. Brian Maines, WCPO 9 News.